Hello everyone and welcome to another stream for Gibbous Cthulhu Adventure. Today we'll be working on music production and I'm gonna continue with what I started this piece I started like 5 years ago and then...
5 years ago?
Yeah, a couple of years ago I found it again and I thought I would take it further. Yeah, because I like it and I think it's in mood with the theme of our game. So for those of you who don't know us, we're a team from Transylvania, Romania, and we're working on a point-and-click adventure game, which we're developing live here on stream, so you can follow our streams. We're making art streams, animation streams, development streams, and now music streams. Although these last one, the music streams, are kind of new, and I don't have that much experience streaming and making music at the same time, so if I don't read your comments and I don't respond so frequently as I do when I'm animating, please don't hold it against me. It's just really hard to focus at two things at the same time because music takes a lot of focus. So I'm gonna play what I have so far. One second. I'm gonna go. I was thinking I'd like to add a new instrument to all of these. You know, I don't know what instrument it should be yet, but let's hear it. And back from the beginning. Let's see what would work here. I'm thinking. Maybe some brass bass. Something. I thought I'd add a bass, double bass, cello, double bass, so whatever that is in English, but it didn't sound quite right. Because the piano is pretty low and it kind of. The frequencies got all mixed up. Whoops, and wrong note there. Maybe we could just add one, like really subtle, and maybe it could do something simple, so not a complex melodic line to take the attention away from the other stuff. But let's see if we add something really simple. Shorter, maybe. Thank you. This is kind of hard to hear, so I'm just gonna turn the volume a bit down for everything else. Because you know, usually the bass frequencies, if they are really, really low, you don't hear them as clearly as you do the higher frequencies. So I'm gonna turn up the volume for the bass. Sounds decent. Let's see further on. Again, go with the C. No, that doesn't work anymore, so. No, it doesn't sound good. Wrong key. So that C sounded good there. No, that doesn't sound good anymore. I have to find a new note for that one. Yeah. So, I'm pressing enter instead of space. My bad. Does it go in the overall theme? Now let's try something new with it. No, that doesn't go with the violin. Space. An octave lower. Let's see how that would sound. So I'm gonna select everything. That might sound good. I'm gonna select everything. on the pencil tool here and just drag everything off the blower, and let's listen to it. That sounds pretty good. Hello there, hello from Romania. Welcome to the stream. Okay, that was pretty good. Although maybe it sounded better an octave higher up. I'm gonna just listen to that a bit again. Volume down. Compressor to it, but let's see what preset. Oh, we'll leave it like this for now. So I added this stuff. I think they're not gonna sound good. I just do the same thing I did in this section because it's the same for the piano, but I changed it a little bit so it doesn't go. I'll come back to it. Set a reverb. Thank you. Let's add some Glock to the other portions of the song. So. Making music again. Boring, this sounds boring. Let's see if it sounds good like that. Thank you. So it's a G and then an F here. G. Goes on sound good. Okay, let's listen to it from tops and then maybe we'll change the song and come back to it a little bit later with new ideas. Let it settle. So, let's see. Have an idea, this might not work, but if it does, it might be good. So I'm gonna go to the Glock layer and I'm just going to take some violins and add them on the same layer. So short violins, short. What should it be? Let's see. I don't know. No, I didn't want to replace it. Whatever. I'll add the Glock later. No, these don't sound so good. Pick up more chords. I don't know what that means. I had this. This sounds amazing. Oh, this is great. I can't wait to use them. What does this do? Oh my god.
Oh, that's so cool.
I didn't know we had these.
Me neither. I'm just discovering everything right now.
This is so great, man.
Sounds very gypsy-like. I think the song you're working on is great.
Thank you. I'm also having with it. What are these? Testing. What is this? I should maybe save the project. Oh, this is so cool. But how do you, what are these? I've never seen these before. How do you use them, Liviu?
Which ones, what?
Because, see, there are three different, like, there are some blue keys over here. And if I press a blue key, it sounds different. The instruments.
I really don't know. I don't know if we used to work with a completely different version of the software, so right now I'm...
Yeah, it's new for us. It's very new for us.
I couldn't tell you.
Cool. But, yeah, let's get back to what I wanted. So I wanted some short violins. But they are too high, so maybe if I just take them and bring them here. No, this was a bad idea. I've come to realize this was a bad idea. Okay, never mind all that. We'll go back to the percussion, metals, and the block and replace everything. Yeah, it's a lot better. Cool. So I saved the project, but now that I found those cool effects, I want to use them somewhere. So cool, so cinematic. Okay, and where should we use them? Like in this, I think we could try to use them in this interval between. Oh, I'll show you. So we'll add a new channel, browser. Let's go. Where are they? Solo violin, it was effects, no? Sir, what is there? Can I use them in music? I mean. Or maybe they'll be just like effects. So, you know what we could do, Liviu? Like.
What?
I have on it, like, for example. When something happens in the game, keep your headphones on. When something happens in the game, it won't be in the music, but we'll have these sound effects which are in the same key as the music. And we could just add them something like this, I don't know.
Yeah, I have the delay on, so I'll have to wait for you.
These communist cheetos are so good.
Yeah, that's interesting. Yeah, definitely.
Or maybe I could just try to add them in the music. So I made a new channel for that, and let's see if it fits anywhere.
We need to record those with real instruments too.
What?
Need to record those with real instruments too.
Yeah, but if we can't, they sound really good too. But we are first. I mean, we can combine them.
What?
We can combine them.
Yeah, definitely.
Olivia has tempted me with communist Cheetos, and I can't stop eating them.
That's the way of the communist Cheeto. Once you. Fuck, can't stop.
So let's see what's what it's going to sound like. Okay, a lot shorter than that. No, that doesn't work. But it was a nice idea.
Is that in this right key? Because it sounded weird.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. upright piano thing? Like, I mean, front piano? What you gave me? The things you gave me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god! What was that?
Was it good or bad?
It's crazy. I had no idea we have heart with Sando.
Oh my god, not the card, not the... Does it... Is it... fucking up again?
No, it was the heart effect, man. It was the effect.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought your computer was crapping on me. Scared me there.
It sounds so nice. I have to use them somewhere.
So can I just unload the DLLs into the plugins? Or?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But they're all happy. And in major keys. Too bad. We really have to stop eating these Cheetos. Need to work on the brightness and stuff. Okay. Let's get back to work. I'll do some exploring later. We have some awesome effects from East West Orchestra Pack. But I wonder. I have to see some.
I'm testing them myself right now.
This is so cool. Oh man, this is gonna be so awesome. I'm just curious about these effects. So cool. So okay, no more messing around. I don't know if I can add any effects in this song. Just erase this. Love Capone. I'm using FL Studio, the latest edition. I don't know what that is. I think it's 12 or 14 or something. And for these awesome instruments, I am using these East West Symphonic Orchestra Gold Complete. And I just started using it, and I've discovered that it has a lot of cool effects for cinematic stuff. I was just wondering where I could use them in our game. But that's it, no more messing around with exploring the software. I'll just go back to the music. So let's play what we have so far. And if I haven't got any new ideas, I'll go back to another song.
I think I could fashion crude gloves on my tie to protect. Nah. Stupid.
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
Thanks for the follow, and that always scares me every time, man. It's so loud. Thanks for the follow. For those of us who don't know us, we're an indie team working from Transylvania, Romania, to a game called Give Us a Cthulhu Adventure, which you can download from our website. We have a free demo, and we're gonna launch this game this year sometime, and now I'm working on the music. Later you can watch Niku developing some...
Not today, sorry.
Every day except for Friday, he's doing development streams, and Livio and I are doing animation and art streams and, on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So, okay, I'll just leave this song for now. I'll let it settle in my head and work on another one, and then I'll come back to it with some new ideas. So this is, yes, I want to save it. This is what I've been working on yesterday's stream, a little bit. Oh no, I hope it's saved. Hey Marco! What engine are we using for the game? We're using Unity and Adventure Creator as a plugin for making our work a lot easier. Hey Marco! Well, it's not a holiday here in Romania, just we have Monday, it's a free day for us because it's Easter. Okay, I'll go back to the other song, and I just have to see if it saved my project. Hope it did, because it crashed. I think it's fine, yeah. Okay, it's okay. But I will export it real quick, so that I have a reference for it. One second, yeah. Doesn't take long. Okay, and now we're going back to the song I worked on yesterday, and haven't listened to it since then. I'm curious to how it sounds today. So we'll play it and then work on it some more. Oops. I don't really like this part. I think I'm going to take out some instruments. And it's getting better from here on. Some story stuff. I love this part. Oh, I think I know what Livia meant here. A little bit longer, since they end too abruptly. Let me set up. This is what we did yesterday. Hello, Singularity Music! I like this part so much. This part is so cool. Sounds like Romanian popular music. That's it. Back from the beginning. So, first things first. I want to ask Liviu.
Yeah.
Because he told me that this song is very similar to the one we have in the demo, and I'm not sure what part he's referring to, and I'd like to change that.
If only my stream were working.
But can't you come here and tell me?
Sure.
Because I would like to change that so that it doesn't. Thank you, Tune Haze. So that it doesn't sound so similar.
Yes,
but
mate.
I don't want to listen to that song again, because then it will be in my head again, and I'll
all right.
just subconsciously write the
song.
I will
listen to it for you. Hello, everybody. Let's see.
You can listen to the.
Whoa,
part.
That's a lot of notes there.
Yeah. But this is the whole piece.
Yeah.
So just jump through the parts and see. They're like from four and four measures, everything changes. So tell me which part you think.
Right. Let's see.
singularity music. He's living. What are you?
Janitor.
No. He's the main person behind Gibbosh. He's doing the script and all the animations and all the backgrounds, and
makes
he's
me want to
doing
murder
everything.
People.
he's the main Gibbosh person. He's our senior artist.
This is creeping
head of the
music,
team.
Like creeping along, you know, sliding against walls, stalking people. You have a very dark mind, Tommy.
So here I'm going to take out some of the...
There's some weird stuff going
there
on.
There are many, many, too many...
There's many tonalities.
Yeah, that's what I want to make, simplify it. I want to simplify it.
Hey, Singularity!
Yeah, he's already...
Thanks for hanging out again. And hello, Marco, hello, Tune Haze, Love Capone, everyone watching.
Thank you! I love Tim Burton. It's Tim, right?
I can see myself being stabbed to this music. Getting stabbed.
Thank you. That's such a compliment. That's such a compliment.
Well, nothing so far.
Isn't
I mean,
this,
I remember
I
that...
Just skip through.
That,
you don't have to listen to the whole
yeah.
thing. Just skip through it then.
And I love that double bass.
Just skip through it. If it's not here, then maybe it's there or something.
Oh, there it is. It's this thing. Dum bum 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 bum.
Where? At what instrument?
Bum bum bum.
Where?
Let me see.
Where? Give it to me. Where is that?
Are you just using one pattern for everything?
Yeah.
Are you insane?
No, I don't know how to work. It's...
Okay.
If I have many patterns, I only
I think
get
it's the vibes.
You can do that? What? I have no idea.
I know, I get this a lot too.
You go there and you can
yeah, you can just change.
Oh my God.
And
that
what's
is
cool
so
about
useful.
This new version of FL Studio, before it didn't show you the other notes in the background. See, you know, grayed out
yeah,
like
this
that.
Is so good.
So this part. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, you changed it there.
So let me hear.
Ah, no, you changed it a lot. You changed it a lot. So it sounds just like. Huh?
I didn't change this part.
Hmm. You know, it was. I mean, it was the same thing except this note was different. So right now it's. Bum 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 bum. And before it was dun dun. No, I think it was the same.
It was the same. Is it?
No, it's very cool. It's like a leitmotif, you know. Like it keeps repeating. But you do know what I'm talking about.
Instrument.
But do you?
How can I put it? Can I single the instrument?
Not like that.
Whoa, what's that button do?
So Kami's learning how to use this. Do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
So you go to the pattern view, and you control click.
Yeah, I know that.
So that's how you single it out.
Place in the beginning. So you say it's here at
29. Yeah, but I mean it just resembles it vaguely. I mean not vaguely, it's the same notes. But it doesn't resolve the same way. You know what I mean? So you can do you have the song? Do you have the song we use in the demo? So we can play it so people know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
So play it now.
But I don't have the project because
no, not the project.
I changed
just
the whole instrument.
The MP3.
MP3, yeah, I have that.
I'm making music myself. on the other computer. So I think it's Jasnor. No, I'll give it. I'll give you the one.
I think I have the final one. Thanks for the host, Singularity.
Thank you for the host. Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you so much for helping. That's awesome. You can use all the help you can get.
Okay, I can give you like the SoundCloud link directly.
Yeah, so give it to them so they can hear it. And now I know what you mean. Okay, now I know what you mean. Just so it's from 29. And now I'm going to leave all the instruments active. It's just this part. For that, he argues with me.
There's actually another song on the internet called Fish Mouth Waltz, but it's like Fish Mouth Waltz.
So I have to change this.
Did you hear me coming?
What?
There exists another song called the Fish Mouth Waltz, but actually it's the Fish Mouth Waltz.
Really?
Really.
Now I know what he even meant. Yes, you were completely right with that. But that was totally unconscious. I didn't mean to do it. Use this pattern here.
Zapuch.
Now, space. Again. They should be a little bit different, so I think I'm just gonna change the first ones here. See what else could sound good. No, not the whole thing. Whoops. Maybe this would sound good.
I think our bot went crazy. Discord bot. We have a bot that announces when Kami goes live, and it announced three times already.
I think the internet. No problem. Keeps on going up and down, keeps on going.
Maybe that's fixed. I don't know. I'll come back to it later. What I wanted to fix were the strings, so I'm just going to make them active and mute everything else. Let's see. This is how you did it. Okay, and let's find them. Here they are. So I used like a string ensemble here and a lot of notes. So I should take out some of them. So I have like four different melodies here, and that's why it's so crowded. Or this violin is really high up. This is the medium, the issue, and then the bass here. So let's see. Oh, okay, that's something wrong. What should we do? Well, not so crazy about it, so mess this whole thing up, it's not such a problem because I'm gonna fix it better. So I think I should erase like these things. I don't know what these are. Seems so What a mess. Let's see what we've done. Confusing still. So let's see. Might just erase this whole part. Thank you. just misplaced it. Dark Stormy, I'm using Apple Studio. Apple Studio 12. So I just might try. I think this portion is a little bit too complicated for the vibes, and I'm just going to clone it. I think that works the way I want to. Okay. Need to copy this. How do I do this? Copy. And paste. Does it work like this? Yeah, it does. And this one, I'm going to replace it with East West Orchestra, and I'm going to try using a harp for it. So with a harp along, just a harmon, I don't know what that stands for. No, just back along then. Yeah. Let's see how that works. And I'm just going to hide this for a while. Selecting everything, bringing down a little bit lower, so it won't be D8, it's going to be D7 or D6. Oh, these are not the these ones. I need to bring these ones lower. So bringing them to D6. Still don't like it, but I'm going to test it some more. Maybe D7. No, don't like it. Erasing it. So I'm gonna delete that, and with these vibes, just don't like this part. So from here on, I like it. In this part too. Oh, and Livio, I think he also meant this, so
what?
Maybe did you also meant the pizzicato cello going in background?
Yeah.
And it sounds like our other song.
I don't know. Can I listen to it?
No, because I'm fixing the song now.
Okay. How's it going, Tommy?
Dude, it's just over complicated things here. I don't want to keep them simple.
Well, when you're trying to make soundtracks, you do tend to use a lot of instruments.
Repeating itself, so I'm just going to actually I'm not going to base, just try some changes on one and then copy it in the other place.
Wow, the Belzebuth plugin is so good.
What?
I said the Belzebuth plugin is so good. The BSD.
Oh. The bells what?
Belzebuth.
I don't know what that
is. The creepy bells thing.
So I said from 17 onwards, I'm not touching them, I like them. I'm gonna take these, which might be considered the bass, and I'm going to bring them lower. Thank you. time.
Thanks for the follow.
Always scares me. Yeah, Marco, whenever somebody follows the stream is, yeah. don't you add the violin sooner?
Thank you.
fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
Thanks for joining the cult.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, Michael, how are you? Yeah, I'm gonna stream for 20 more minutes, so we still have time. And for those of you who don't know us, we're Stuck in Attic. We're a team from Transylvania, Romania, and we're doing a game called Gibbous Cthulhu Adventure, which you can download and play from our website, which is www.gibbousgame.com. And we're working on this point-and-click adventure game, and now I'm making the music for it. So, welcome to the stream. If you like what we're doing, please follow us. It really helps us to have as many followers and as much attention as we can, because we're such a small indie team and we don't know anything about marketing. So
we small. We are 3 people. You call that small?
So this is what we got so far. I've erased the whole string section because I didn't really like it. It was so complicated and messy and all over the place. But now it kind of seems like it's missing something here. I have to add some more instruments, at least in this first part. And I think from this part onwards, I just want to change stuff a little bit because they do sound too familiar. They do sound like the song from the demo, you know. And if you listen to it like for five hours before I started writing this song. And it got into my subconscious, and I didn't want to make it sound like it kind of did. So I'm gonna change that part. So this is the part. And I should also change the cello. This is, yeah, now I see it, Liviu.
Yeah, you do?
Now I do. But I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna change it, it's okay. So let's zoom this in so we see what we're doing. And so let's see.
I can't listen to, I don't know, the stream isn't working for me, so I need to listen to it.
Wanna listen to what I've done?
Yeah, in a sec.
When things gotta go, things gotta go.
When you gotta
this
go,
part that seems. Actually, let's see. How long is this part that sounds like the demo? Well, it's whole 8 measures. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it's actually 4 measures. I know it sounds good, but I'm gonna erase it. It hurts me, but I will. Erasing this part, and also the vibes part. This also sounds too familiar. Change these right now, so I'm race.
Can I?
No, just 1 second more. To change comments, I got the written button, so no, because it's gonna be with
the cat. There is a cat in your chair.
It's gonna be with the bathroom.
How can I sit there?
Just wait for the stream time.
Cat, sir. May I sit? Will you allow me to sit in your chair, Mr. Cat? Miss Cat, actually. Hey guys, don't mind me, I'm just listening to the song. Kami will be right back.
Actually, I'm only streaming until 5.
Oh, you are? Alright, let's see. Yep, this is definitely stalking and murdering music. Ooh, that violin was good. Hey, Zerfigor. Just listening to murdering music. Tommy's doing new interesting things here. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just expecting to be martyred to this music. This is There's Someone Behind Me music.
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
What?
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
Welcome to the cult, guys. We have appropriate music too, as you can hear. Oh, I love that raspy cello. So good. I mean, again, this is going to be recorded with live instruments. It's going to sound a lot better. You can sort of tell that they're synthesized. They're so good. I mean, especially the spiccato part. Sounds just a little bit artificial. So I can't wait to record these live. I mean, not us. Actual musicians. We're from Transylvania, Romania, working on a game, and Kami's making very creepy murdering music.
Kami's happy.
Well, of course she's happy, because she's made this great piece of music.
Kami's happy, really warms my heart.
Do I have time to take some water?
You know, I just might, listening to this, Kami, I just might leave all the music making to you. It just sounds so good.
We work best in the team. You know what I want you to do? Just take this song, save it as a new version, and try working on it.
What do you mean?
Like what you did with the one in the demo. It sounded so good after you.
Love this part. Stuff.
Yeah, we're vampires. We're vampires.
I really dig it. Where are you going? Song's gonna end. Okay, go ahead. I'll entertain the people. Go ahead. I'll remix the song while she's gone.
Yeah.
I won't. So what did you guys think? I think it was pretty good. I think that was awesome, actually. It's very good. We need a lot of tracks for the game because the game's gonna have something like more than 40, maybe more toward 50 different locations. It's a point and click adventure, and the atmosphere is super, super important in this game. And what we would love to be able to do is change the musical theme every time you change rooms. Like every time you walk into a different screen, you're gonna have like a specially composed theme to it. Now we might not be able to, Nick was shaking his head no, we might not be able to do that for every single room, but we do want to have lots and lots of variety to the, Nick was approving. Our programmer is over there to the left and he keeps shaking his head no or yes. But anyway, yeah, we need a lot of music for this game. And the thing is that, yeah, we need to compose a lot of tracks so that I would love to have something like around 100 pieces of music and then just be very selective about it and only choose the really, really good ones. And I think you did a great job coming.
Yay.
I really think you did a great job. So I shall retreat into the shadows where I'm also working on music, and I'll leave you guys with Kami for another 10 minutes. Peace out,
today.
And thanks for following.
Yeah, and I also found out that I can see how much I worked on this project.
Oh, cool.
Oh, but I don't remember.
Did you find stuff out about?
It was...
Kami, will you answer Michael's question?
Sorry, I didn't see Michael. Oh, 1 second. Where was it? I was really curious. Oh! Like F11. F10. No, F9. I don't know. Oh! Spent 7 hours and 23 minutes on it. Are you okay, Lena?
Choking on a Tic Tac.
Should I come over there and help you?
No, I'm okay.
If you want, I can grab you by the legs.
No, I'm okay, I'm okay.
Throw you up and down, up and down.
No, I swallowed it. I'm okay.
You with
okay?
Your lungs?
No.
So let's see with my glasses.
In the right way.
So all the music recorded live is
true. It's already in you.
I got the big pack, man.
Well, Michael, no, I have no idea what live instruments we can get, but we're gonna make the music as best as we can, and if we cannot get those live instruments, then we're just going to use samples and just mix them with the live instruments. I don't think it's going to be such a huge difference. I mean, as long as the majority of the instruments are recorded live, if we have some samples here and there, I think it's going to sound all right.
Tell me.
Yeah.
If you want to, I can send you what I've worked on today.
Please.
Give an opinion on that.
Don't you want to... What are you working on? You're working on music?
Yeah, I can give you like, I can give you the FLP and you can just open it there.
What's the FLP?
It's the FL Studio file.
It sounded so cool, I'll give you the FLP.
I'll give you the FLP and we'll all be...
Well, don't you have samples in it or something?
No, it's just... V-O-L-K.
I think it's exactly what you have.
FLP, sounds so cool. FBI or CIA,
FLP.
KGB, FLP.
I was just thinking that if you want to...
Give my FLP and we can be RP.
I mean...
It's just
let's see what leave you work. Darker places. He called it darker places. Darker places than in the attic, where it's not so dark because you can't even work on your synth because all the reflected light is
preventing
you
from painting. Should I turn the lights on?
No, it's fine.
I know Nick wants. Nick, do you want the lights on?
Of
course you do.
Just received the FLP from Liviu.
Lights on or lights off?
Well, let's see if it works. We should have saved this one before.
I think it should. Oh no! You didn't save!
No!
Oh my god, I'm sorry! That means it's not my fault!
Doesn't it have like an auto save or something?
No.
Oh my god, dude. Are you oh my god, always save Kami.
Oh, it's okay. I've just been erasing stuff.
Shit, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's...
I'm sorry, it's funny.
Yeah, it's funny.
It's funny.
Now you're gonna listen to my crappy song and...
Yeah, and
no.
I had to
no, just open yours and see how much.
Today.
Please open
no,
yours.
Okay.
No, load yours and see how much of it we lost.
It's okay.
Oh, auto backup every 10 minutes, says MC25, so...
If you have that, I don't know. Maybe
I think it should be like a default. Maybe it's not like Toon Boom where you have to enable it.
Let's see what you did.
let's see if yours is okay. Forget about this one.
Let's see what you
let's
did.
See what, let's see if yours is alright.
Let's see.
I mean, it looks pretty...
It looks pretty long.
Long, yeah. Just... Do you remember what was the last thing you did?
Kind of. Yeah, I think...
Remember this part?
Yeah. Well, it doesn't stop. This was the part that, it's okay.
So ECMC says should be in the file browser and backups.
No, it's okay. I haven't lost. I think I saved some.
Somewhere. Oh my god.
So here was the part that you said sounded like the first song from the demo. So I raised the cello. And
so you just deleted it?
Yeah.
That's why there was that space there.
Yeah.
Okay. And are you gonna put anything in there or
not? Of course, but you came in from the bathroom and said I want to listen to it.
Okay, I'm just asking.
Just
asking.
Of course I'm.
Cool.
Of course I'm. So yeah, of course I'm gonna work on it. Just you don't have time. Let's
right, give me your honest opinion. Like the beginning is super simple, and then I complicate it a little bit. It's not very long. I'm not sure about the violins there. Now comes the piano. See, mine is more vertically. She's shaking her head. No, she doesn't like it. Yeah, I know. I kind of messed up on those violins there. Didn't really think them through. And then I tried to do something.
Were you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to the chat. Added some creepy bells there. Because I thought they might. Yeah, that's the same thing again. Skip to this part. Creepy bells. What do you guys think? I'm curious. Which one? What's too loud?
I think this one.
FL Studio, Famasco.
with some very nice plugins. I mean, I just did this because I didn't feel like doing anything else today. Should have been working on backgrounds and stuff. But it was not an art day for me.
Cool.
What do you think? What would you change about it? I mean, other than volume tweaks and stuff like that. I kind of like this part. I'm not sure about the cello.
I really like this part.
Yeah, me too. I think this is something that we might keep, and I think the intro is pretty boring.
Yeah.
So the whole cello thing, I think I could easily drop
it. So this part is really good.
Yeah, and that, this part
I don't like the
I don't like anything. I don't like the violins there. Yeah, the violins you can
are kind of generic.
Yeah, right, they're very generic. You can straight up delete them because that's the only.
Yeah.
No, that's the only place where they're used. Seriously.
And you tend to use some intervals that, I don't know, you have some intervals that you use them all the time, like every song you write.
Yeah, because I don't know anything about music.
Where are they? No, you should rename this to
Make
Life Easier, like I am.
I normally do, but I didn't. This is just like a sketch. I was just trying stuff. I didn't.
Trying to find them.
Yeah, you're right, MC. That's what I should have done. Actually, that's what I was gonna do, but then I got, I just wrote down the melodic line, and then I got so caught up with the vibes and the vibraphone and the bells that I forgot. Well, you can just delete this. This is crap. This is pure crap. Just.
So. This part.
Hey, do you feel like working on this one?
This one?
Yeah.
Take it further, and then I'll...
No, I want you to take it further. Huh? You want to take it further, or do you prefer to just work on your stuff?
I just wanted to say that the problem is this, like, why it sounds not so good. So see, you've used here, like, the same distances between notes, almost the same distances,
mm-hmm.
and everything is going down. And the intervals are almost
just like in life,
and that makes things totally uninteresting and just so so this part
hurt my feelings.
Bum, 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 bum. It's just so.
It just hurt my feelings so bad. No, you're right. This was just generic stuff. You could just delete it.
Yeah.
So do you? I mean, is it something that you would like to work on, or do you want me to take it a little further? What do you prefer? How do you prefer to do this?
Take it a little further.
Okay. So you think it's too crap for you to work on?
Aww.
Just kidding. Thank you for the feedback. You didn't tell me anything I didn't already know. I'm just kidding. You're mad. It's.
No, I like it. I like the second part.
Yeah, me too.
But you know, it's my. It needs a direction. Like it needs to go somewhere.
Yeah, but that's the interesting part with making background music, because it's actually background music, you know? I'm trying not to attract the listener's attention too much, you know? That's why I'm not really going for a melody, for a melodic line.
Yeah, but you do have, like, melodies, but they just don't add up to anything, you know?
Oh, there it is again, just stabbing me. No.
No, but the thing is, like, let's study it. If you want, we'll just take it. We can study some nice background music for.
Yeah, I think we should.
For games. And just see if they have, like, a direction.
Michael nailed it.
No. Me too. So, to make the point more obvious for everyone, and you can listen to, just put your headphones and I'll.
I can't, because. Oh, no, the stream works, actually. Okay.
So.
No, it doesn't.
It's a trick I do sometimes because you're so short on time and I don't have enough time to listen to tracks so many times. So if the BPM is 90 here, I'll just make it really, really fast. And sometimes that's how I write music.
So you can just. Oh, that's an issue.
And then you can see if the music goes anywhere. So let's see.
Yeah, make fun of my track.
in front of everybody. Thanks a lot. I mean, that theme is really crappy, it's very generic.
So, until here, there were like five different directions, and you didn't, I mean, like, you wanted to take it this, and then, no, change your mind, take it that way, and no, change your mind, take it that way, it's a bit confusing.
Yeah,
just saying, mm-hmm. My feedback, let's hear it further, and then you said this is repeating, so let's see the other part.
You know, I'm trying to vary the theme a bit. Just so that, you know, it's going to keep looping. So long as you're in that screen, it's going to keep looping, and I don't want you to get overly familiar with it, you know, I guess. Then again, I have no idea what I'm doing, so...
Team? That last part kind of has somewhere in the direction it is going, but I feel that the first part doesn't, and I don't even know what to work on. But man, I mean, don't get upset. I mean,
I'm not getting upset. I just wanna. There, you got a problem here. You're not showing your full, your entire screen here. Was it intentional?
Yeah, because I don't. Yeah.
Also,
my
it's intentional.
Screen is not full HD, you know?
Oh, okay.
So it's either I have black borders or I'm not showing the
Okay, I just mean
screen.
I just mean if you do like this, you can see, they can actually see the... Oh, whoops.
I don't know what you're doing.
No, not that. That's the browser source.
No.
Display capture, this
yeah.
one. Oh, okay. I just meant that you can't see the top
just
side of it.
Just take it lower if you want.
I mean, it's just how you prefer. It's just that in Fruity, it's... It makes a lot more sense to be
yeah,
able to see
sorry.
That part.
Right.
No, I'm just kidding.
So, you know, no, what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do. That was just a crappy idea. I just.
Yeah, man, you write such awesome music. I mean, you're so talented. But this is, I just don't feel like it's.
See, better. Yeah. Yeah, the thing is that we're streaming from her Cintiq, and the Cintiq is not.
It's not
16:9.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It has a different aspect ratio.
Yes, and buttons, always important to see the buttons. I mean,
sorry.
Yeah, because with Fruity you have, I mean, with FL Studio, I keep calling it Fruity because I've been using it since it was called Fruity Loops, but, yeah.
It was called Fruity Loops.
It was called Fruity Loops.
That changed my life.
Fruit Loops.
Can I open the other song I worked on?
Yeah, sure, sure.
The beginning of the stream, and after that, I'm soon gonna end the stream because I've been streaming this for 2 hours and 8 minutes now, and I wanna get some more efficient work done. I'm more efficient when I'm not streaming. I don't know why. So let's see what we did before this.
Audio a little bit, it's very low. Not your mic, the audio.
Well, this is the way it's...
I know it's...
I'm turning it on. So here I think I'm just going to add maybe a little bit more instruments and continue it, add more melody. And I also want to listen to this one I've been working on a couple of days ago. Let's see. Mr. Load. Whoops. Bye, Toon Haze! Okay, and that's it. So, thanks for watching, everyone. That was it for today.
And don't forget about Monday.
So, Monday we will be streaming again. And it's going to be a special stream because we have been playing Thimbleweed Park. We're big fans of adventure games. And we're probably going to finish it on Monday. So, me and Kami and Niku, the entirety of Stuck in Attic.
It's going to be Monday evening, so it's...
Yeah, it's probably going to be around this
time. Around this time, yeah.
And then, starting Tuesday, like, the streams will resume again with...
Come closer so you can see the camera.
Okay. Myself streaming probably some music production also on Tuesday, and Niku streaming some development, and then Kami again on Wednesday streaming. I don't know what she's going to be streaming, because we're always streaming art and music and development and pretty much everything that goes into this game. So... If you guys feel like it and are not doing anything Monday around this time, join us. We're gonna play some Thimbleweed Park and have a lot of fun.
For those who don't know who we are, wanna tell about them who we are?
Yeah, we're a three-person game development studio, I guess, from from Transylvania, Romania, working on a game called Gibbous, a Cthulhu adventure.
Which you can download and play. We have a website like.
Well, you can download the demo.
Download the demo. Yeah, sorry. We're still working on the game. And if you like what we're doing, follow us. We really appreciate it.
And thank you to the people who already followed us.
And see you guys next week. Have a happy Easter, everyone. Bye.